Hi, I'm Juergen from the BMC Helix Business Workflows team. In this demonstration, I want to show you highlights of our 2002 release. To integrate with computer telephony applications, it is now possible to open the quick case screen and pre-select the requester automatically for the agent. You can provide information that uniquely identifies the requester, like the phone number or email ID, directly in the URL. Additionally, it is possible to provide a description that will be used as case summary and to recommend a case template. Emails can now be sent on a task level, for example by agents who only have access to one or more tasks. Just click on the requester's email ID. The email is logged in the activity feed. It is now possible to reply to the sender or to reply to everyone on the email thread. When responding, we automatically append the previous email content. Task level emails are also shown on case level, so that agents don't have to check each task for communication with the requester. Let's take a look at some digital workplace related enhancements from a requester perspective. First of all, email communication between the requester and agents is now shown as comments in digital workplace. Besides that, the response to a custom survey is now displayed in business workflows. Let's respond to this HR sample survey and submit it. Switching to the agent perspective, responses to surveys are now displayed in the activity feed of cases. The rating and the first answer show up in the feed directly, and to review the entire survey, agents can open it with one click. We added an additional dashboard that is focused on case agents and case managers, allowing them to quickly get an overview how their teams are doing. It is easy to select different time periods for data that is displayed. I'm not showing it, but I'd like to mention that the license consumption report now breaks info down to the primary company level. For the rest of the demo, I'm switching to a business analyst. They configure business workflows without developer knowledge or dependency on IT. To provide more flexibility, it is now configurable for each case template if a case gets auto-resolved after its last task has been resolved. To create new notification templates faster and preserve out-of-the-box notification templates, business analysts can now copy existing notification templates. Email, notification, and note templates can now include dynamic fields to provide more details about a case to make them easier to understand. Here, I'm showing you how to add a dynamic field to a notification template. In the Knowledge Console, you can now add categories 1, 2, and 3. For each knowledge article, we now show site and region instead of region level 1 and site, which makes this consistent with the rest of business workflows. Also, assignments are now shown and changed like everywhere else in business workflows. View extension containers are a new capability that allows to add UI fields in an easy and upgrade-safe way to extend business workflows. For a select number of views, you can add an extension container at predefined locations on the screen and use a record editor in that container. The Create Ticket action in Digital Workplace exposes additional parameters to provide more flexibility and control when creating cases in business workflows. To cover a wider range of use cases, we've added parameters like priority, categories, region, and others. More details about this release can be found in our product documentation. Thank you for watching this demonstration of BMC Helix Business Workflows.